you can grab your 8 diagram and start what you know.
You've got 8 diagrams?
Up to the square, so
yes,
when you scoot up here, and when Miss Kelly jumps in, we can make space.
Yes,
all right,
sir.
Let's see what you know.
Yes, sir.
We're almost at the end, so don't worry. We just want to make the moves that you already know look nice, and then we're going to jump into the end.
Yes, sir.
If we can. Remember, same thing we worked on last class, make it all look like separate motions. Like it, yeah. Look where you block. Look, no, no, no. Look where you strike. And pause. Look, look, look. Now go to the next one. Strike. Look where you strike. Now pull and strike. Now jump. Look where you strike. Scoop. Boom. Does that make sense? Be dramatic. Jump. Strike. Yes. Be balanced. Strike. Look. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Let me finish watching your brother and then I'll watch. Hold on. Hold on. So. Strike. And. Very nice. Look where you strike. Yes, now try your shoe. Strike this way first. Strike this way first. Boom. Now strike that way. Boom. partially is some of the stuff that I make, but I mean, a lot of them, especially the ta, all those sounds, some mesmerizing. Some of them are traditional sounds that you're supposed to make at certain times. But yes, listening to people do kung fu over and over again, you get. Depending on what I'm doing, like, you're getting ready to move fast. Like, real fast, like, sight. I don't know why. This is like the, you see the part doing it?
Yes.
You haven't seen the competition.
Yes, I have.
Where they go, yes.
They say yes.
They say yes. Each one.
Yes.
They do it, yes. It's like a small celebration for each move that they do really well. So they're like, yes. And it's like, no. Yes, ma'am. Apprentice instructor, advanced, intermediate, and beginner level. Great job.